But yeah, we're here with Persona 5 Strikers, day 11. We're gonna take down Anime Tony Stark. I'm also probably gonna stop taking requests, like in here. I might come back later. I got my butt kicked by this thing. Cerberus destroyed me. But like, I might do that one. But like, I'm probably not gonna like. I'm never gonna find this.
Are you double checking the request?
And this one, this is the fact that you unlock level scale caps, but I really don't want to do that. But we're gonna go right into the jail. I could do the Kyoto one though, real quick, because this one can't be that long. Let's do the Kyoto one real quick. Let's just get the request done, let's get it out of the way, and then we'll go into the big jail. But yeah, I do appreciate the raid. I'm also looking at my activity feed. I love how it says you raided me twice, once with a party of 6 and once with a party of 0. Oh, Twitch. You gotta love Twitch activity feed not working properly. Alright, let's see. Where am I going? Oh god, I have to go all the way to the end. And I can't use any, can't fast all right. travel. And I can't get caught. That's the other, like, requisite.
But stay focused.
I should be. I don't remember this dungeon actually at all. But I should be fine. This is a pretty short dungeon, so I should be able to get through it pretty quickly. Oops.
Take this.
And since this is I have to be caught, it doesn't mean I can't kill.
Here we go.
Sorry. And they're really weak, so I don't really. It's not that bad.
Victory was handed to us.
Oh, nice.
Keep it up.
Take this.
Please go take him away.
Just like that.
That was a quick one.
I can see it.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Focus.
Take this.
Nice. Alright, sounds good, Kens. Thanks for the raid again. And I will catch you for tonight.
Let's go. Alright,
burn. So if I remember this dungeon correctly. Can I go this way? Not that way, so it has to be this way. God, this dungeon, the layout's so weird. I never remember which way to go.
What's that?
Take this!
Was it this way? It might have been this way.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Attack master. Yeah, it was that.
Take this! Take this!
shoot him to death. Yeah, okay, cool, perfect.
I'd call that.
No, this is the wrong way. Not the right way.
You used up a lot of stamina. I'd say now's the time to call it.
But I came from this way. I came from that way. Maybe this way? I need to get to that shrine. Oh wait, hold up. Am I just dumb? Is it right here? I'm dumb.
I give it a 5 out of 10.
Yeah, it was just this way. I'm silly. I made that a lot harder than it needed to be.
That takes care of that.
I made that a lot harder than it needed to be. That's fine, we got some money out of it. If this is the one that unlocks the lockpicking, I'm gonna have to come back in. I'm gonna have to come back in to get the treasure, because I want that treasure chest. It's gotta have something good. Let's see what we got. I hate being right.
Mission accomplished.
I hate being right.
Let's see.
I hate being right. But I don't have enough to unlock it yet, so. Of course that's the one that unlocks what I want to unlock.
Let's get to work.
Alright. Let's go to Osaka.
Okay, leave the support to me.
God dang it. Of course it was the safecracker bond. There's an achievement for unlocking, for like raising all the bonds to max. I'm not doing it.
Yeah.
Right? Daredevil is such a bop. Maybe not be just a mix. Lynn is such a good vocalist.
No shadows detected here. That regret gives you have met the shadows
calling. What do we got? Oh god. Kishi with us, and let's bring Makata.
Guess that hero show or whatever's wrapped up.
I wonder what it was like. I'm curious.
Oh, you
want to
go see one sometime?
Featherman
show.
Featherman?
Once we get in the castle, we're headed straight for the roof.
Featherman?
Are you ready?
I wonder what his trauma room is going to be. Probably has to do with that childhood thing he was mentioning on TV last time.
Alright, the coast is clear. Let's make a break for the top.
I'm kind of surprised how easy it was to get inside.
A little quiet for a castle. That's not normal, is it?
I don't think so.
I've got a bad feeling about this. This is usually when everything goes wrong.
And there it is. Everything went wrong.
Pretty. But what is it doing?
Whatever it's doing, it can't be good.
Intruders detected. Executing forced removal.
Wait, is this thing a teleporter?
It's a freaking trap! We gotta bail!
Wait, Skull! If you try to leave the circle,
you'll get ripped apart?
You gotta be shitting me!
I mean, that's how teleporters work.
What? What happened?
And we're in jail.
It seems we've been forcibly teleported somewhere.
I don't feel so good. I think I'm warp-sick.
Warp-sick?
What, so we're locked up? Man, I feel like getting caught's all we ever do anymore.
You ever think about how warp, like teleportation? I had this conversation with somebody, like, in a weird spot. A conversation with them at a bachelor party. The idea is that when you teleport, the you that is you dies, right? Like, the idea of the teleportation is that you're not actually teleporting, like, you're just teleporting the data, then it rebuilds you. But the idea is that you who steps into the teleporter effectively die, and the you that steps out of the teleporter is a new you. Like all of the like every molecule, everything, like everything's there, but your consciousness, it's not the same you. It has all your memories, it has your consciousness, but it's not the same you. It's so like, oh, it's so weird to think about.
We have to get out of here.
Had that
quickly.
Conversation at a bachelor
hey,
party over some
cold.
Drinks.
In times like these, the best thing to do is to carefully check your surroundings.
The door's open on the other side. I wonder if there's a way for us to get over there.
A little food for thought. Existential crisis.
I can see it.
Okay, where's the vent?
No, I found a treasure chest.
What's that?
Okay.
Take this.
How do I get out? Oh, that's where the vent is. Wait, what? Hello? Let's get in the vent. Big file list.
Eh. Oh, cool. I'll take it.
Get in the vent. My God, Joker. Not that hard.
Shadow's here.
Focus.
Careful, everyone.
Think we could ambush it?
Show me your true self.
Okay, so Enduring Soul, I do want that. All that stuff is for one ally. I think I'm gonna take this one off. Oh, he gets Heat Riser? Kind of want Heat Riser.
Hmm.
Let's look at our... Let's look at this. It was Enkichi. I'm still working on his master list. Or his master arts. Okay. So he essentially gets a freaking free recover. He's really good, man. That's really solid. Master arts. Okay, so he's done. We're almost on Haru. Almost on Makoto. Almost on Yusuke. I feel like I want to kind of focus. So, let's see. Zenkichi, Haru, Makoto, Yusuke. That's all we have left for Master Arts. So, take Rivio. Put Yusuke in.
Easier than cleaning a paintbrush.
I hate that I have to, like, I hate to have to switch. It's fine, not that bad. We're gonna for Haru. We'll go Haru. What did Haru learn? Psyodyne? Oh no, she got Heat Riser. Ooh, I want that. You know, I'll take this one off. This one's really good. Yeah, it's just a big boost for everybody. We'll switch it with Evil Smile. Yeah, Heat Riser is really good.
That's how it's supposed
can't
to be.
Open that.
And keep plugging along. Sensing the shadows.
Can't open those. Wait.
Okay, good to go.
That's where we came in from. Oh wait, hold on. There's another vent over here. This is gonna be. Oh man, this is like I'm getting Shido dungeon vibes by all the vents. At least we're not mice this time. Wait, what? What? Really? That? Really? 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 Freaking really. Uh-oh. Oh. That's not good. Nice, there's Haru's. While holding triangle special attacks, attacks gradually become faster and even harder to flinch. Very nice.
I'll give it my all! Invasion, you are! I'll give it my all! I'll give it my all!
Unload. I'm just holding it. Unload misses. I love it. I love it!
I sure hope this is useful.
Alright, let's switch on over to Yusuke now. And we'll bring in Makoto. Let's finish off Makoto's. There's okay, that's where oh god.
When resisting and come quietly!
How about no?
So these are the jerks that sprung the trap on us?
I guess we should say thanks. Quit resisting and get stomped.
Get stomped.
Persona! Torvo! Good! I have
stomped.
Torvo! Persona!
Ow.
Torvo! Good!
That hurt a little bit. That kind of hurt a little bit. I'm shocked.
This elevator looks like it'll take us up, but they've got it on lockdown.
There must be a mechanism to release it somewhere. Let's see if we can find it.
Oh no. Well,
it looks like we can unlock that elevator from here.
This one has four Oracle hacks?
Give me the word.
A lot.
Don't forget to cover my six.
Yeah.
All right, back in it. Make sure you back me up.
Let's hope she doesn't die. Nice, there it is. Ice counter. Inflicts freeze. Okay, that's cool.
It's up to you.
That was a clean hack. That was a good one. And there it is. Alright, let's unlock. Safe cracker. That's maxed. I feel like I really should be pumping into other stuff, but like, SP is like king, right? SP is king. When does it stop? What's the max? 20 or 50? It's gotta be 15. It can't be 20.
Excellent.
It can't be 20. Yes. It's a shame you can't respec either. Okay, so Yusuke is now... We got his master. You can take him out. He's fallen behind. Ryuji's still falling behind. We'll bring Ryuji in. What did Ryuji learn? Oh, okay, yeah, that's... Yeah, we'll do that. Damn, easy. Elevator time. You know how elevators go.
Guess that would have been a little too easy. Come on, let's greet our guests.
Not like the greatest, but nice. It's his next one. Okay, I forgot he gets HP absorption from just killing when not in fury mode. Is it Thor again? Yes, yeah, Thor again. Don't have the right people with me for this one. God dang it. Ow!
I owe you one.
We're gonna have to be sure for this one. Not dead yet, but almost dead. Alright, we're going for the showtime. My dude Seth. Big ass dragon. Good damage. Shotgun him to death. Good XP.
Persona learned a new skill.
Heavy nuke damage. We take that.
It's an elevator.
Oh, we have to go up even
another
more.
Another one.
It looks really high. I can't even see the top.
Well, given could always elevated opinion of himself. So this is part of the course.
Yes, we're going up. We've gotta get those desires back.
Am I at a checkpoint anywhere? No, of course I don't. Okay, Let's use Nespion. That's why we buy them.
Looks like we're safe for now.
Sure. Go ahead.
High fives for everybody. I'm gonna be mad if they're like, alright, you're done.
A birdcage.
Time to leave the world.
So this
world.
Place has one too.
Every jail we've seen so far has.
But why would Kanoe's jail possess one? Is he not the mastermind behind all
this? This is interesting.
I don't know. Kanoe is supposed to be the one who created the jails, so he would have to know how they work. It wouldn't make sense otherwise. In which case,
unless he doesn't,
the explanation is that he's trapped himself here with trauma of his own.
Why would he do something like that?
It could be necessary to creating a jail.
Does that mean Kanoe's got some dark past too?
A guy that confident? I don't know. Doesn't really fit his image, if you ask me.
So what's the plan then? You said we need a key if we want to open this thing, right?
That's correct. And we can get a hint as to its whereabouts by touching the birdcage.
I'm putting Zenkichi to it. He's got to experience at least once.
All right, sure. So I just touch this
thing? Oh, he has no idea what he's in for.
Good luck. Make sure you don't let go right away.
Don't go crying on us, Gramps.
Huh?
I feel kind of mean.
Oof. Listen to that wolf howl.
I've heard stories of cries that could shake the heavens. Could this be one of them? It's almost operatic.
Oh, they're just destroying him.
That shit seriously hurts.
Wyatt, I hear something.
Alright, so like, he said in an interview
abuse.
About a kid.
Please, that's ridiculous. We do have a dog. Maybe that's what they heard? Right, Akira?
Oh, was he abused as a kid?
It doesn't seem to be Kanoe's.
But he said Akira. Isn't that Kanoe's first name?
Whether it was your dog or not, Kanoe-san, we got a tip that you've been physically abusing your son. Apparently, Akira-kun has a scar on his arm to prove it.
Look, he fell over. How many times do I have to say it? Are we done here? I'd like to be left alone.
He fell down the stairs, defense.
You little shit. You see all this trouble you're causing me? Keep your goddamn mouth shut and do as I say.
Hi, Vandal. Also, content warning. Child abuse.
How was that?
Also, how you doing, Randall?
We were viewing the trauma he keeps locked away in his heart.
That's some hardcore trauma.
There, there. Good boy. Who's a good boy?
Oh my god, Futaba.
You guys could have warned me about that.
Well, it's not like you asked.
I feel like I've heard that excuse before.
Yeah, from your sense.
Dark.
Getting back on track, I heard one of the voices mention something about abuse. Was Kanoe abused by his father? That's terrible.
It's pretty messed up, but it doesn't justify all the skeevy shit he's been doing.
They do a really good job of taking the villains and giving you reasons why you can't just, like, outright hate them. Like, they all have some dark stuff that's happened to them. Right? They've had trauma. They've had either physical abuse, mental abuse, bullying, just, you know, all the whole gambit of trauma. So,
indeed,
they're not born evil.
Nothing changes the fact that Akira Kanoe is an incredibly dangerous man who changes others' hearts and robs them of their free will.
Right. We've got to stop him.
So if being abused is the source of his trauma, then what exactly is his plan here?
Just gonna have to ask him about it. Up close and personal.
Yeah, but first, we need the key to the birdcage. Let's head back to the real world.
I mean, it would be his childhood home, I guess.
Hey, Joker? Was Kanoe really treated badly by his own father? Senkichi and Akane were on bad terms. But nothing like that ever happened between them. Why did that happen to Kanoe? Aren't they family?
Having to explain to her why some parents abuse their children is not easy. Some hearts are filled with hate.
So some humans are just like that then. Joker? Do you think family is important?
What a heavy question that is. Yes.
I do too. If I ever get family or friends, I want to support them as much as I can.
Excuse you, Sophia, we're right here! We're right here! We're your friends!
I learned that from the Phantom Thieves. I wonder how Kanoe must have felt back then.
Hey, come on, you two!
Imagine hanging out with your friends and being like, man, if I only had friends.
Let's go, Joker.
Jesus. Can't believe we got dissed by Sophia. I don't really think there's much I can do here. Shops probably aren't really stocked.
Get to work.
Except for Sophia's shop.
Pichipi, what are you selling? Are you sure?
Do I have everybody's weapons? Let me check.
Which one?
Yes, yes, yes. I have a different weapon on her. They keep it. Okay, so we have all the weapons, we have all the protectors.
There's a sale happening. Now's your chance to shop.
We have some items.
How many would you like? You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench.
You're ready to hear thanks a bunch a lot.
You face the bench.
Just stocking up on this one so much because it's just like there.
How many would you like? You face the bench.
That should be enough medicine for the rest of the game, honestly.
How many would you like? You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench.
Thanks a bunch.
You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench.
Definitely tofu. Kind of.
How many would you like? You face the bench. You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench.
Okay, cool.
What's on the menu?
Did I make anything?
Ooh, what are you cooking? You want to
make
that?
I kind of wasted them, unfortunately, in that last part, but I had to make sure I was prepared.
Now then.
Let's make a save. The Warden's going to be a fun fight. Hopefully I'm bringing the right team for it.
place.
So, this is Akira Konoe's family home?
Do you suppose Konoe's father still lives here?
No. He died 20 years ago.
What?
Bet you he killed him.
I found some police records of an incident that happened here back then. A burglar forced his way into the home and stabbed Konoe's father to death. How tragic.
Jesus.
Most items of value were gone, so it was ruled as both a robbery and a homicide. They never found the culprit.
What if Konoe killed his own father?
What did Konoe do? He lived here too, right?
He was 8 years old at the time and was the only survivor. Apparently, he managed to hide in a closet. If this is the birthplace of Konoe's trauma, we'll probably uncover the truth about his father's murder as well.
Jesus. My, yes. That's dark.
Let's do what we came here to do.
That could be, I mean, both of those things could be, could have been the trauma.
Keyword now. Everyone, get ready to enter.
His father beat him and then his father was murdered. And the only person to survive was Konoe. He killed his father. Come on. Oh god, that's like bloody handprints.
This room. Are we inside the house now?
Looks like it. 20 years into the past.
Whoa, who's that?
Is that Konoe's father?
You little shit. What do you think feeds you every day, huh? I swear you're just a bill. All you do is eat up my hard-earned money.
Ugh. Worst father. Jesus.
No, I can't watch this anymore.
That's dark.
Keeping you around is a real pain in the ass. Maybe I should just kill you too.
Good God.
If she just handed over the money when I told her to. Nobody ever takes me seriously.
He's a murderer.
No. Not alone.
He killed his wife?
Here he comes, enemy of evil, champion of those in need.
Well, no wonder he's got an obsession with Zephyr Man.
Listen up, viewers. It's time to band together and call for Zephyr Man, protector of justice.
Yeah, that's some hardcore trauma.
Get it now. There are no heroes. No one's coming to save me. Except to me. I have to be.
He definitely killed his father.
I have to. I'll kill him. And then I'll be the hero.
What the fuck are you mumbling about, you freak? Not like it matters. You'll be joining your mother soon enough.
Jesus. This is messed up. You. It's got bazookas.
It's some kind of joke to people. You want to die? Trust me, I'll be glad to get rid of you.
This guy's sick. He really killed his own wife over some money?
Unbelievable. That monster! How could anyone do something so awful?
Well, he didn't live to truly tell
it.
I brought the right team for this. Most of the right team for this. Let's start with Mikoto.
Switch out. Did you just die already? Your mother. Why don't you?
Watch out! It's a strong tackle. It's moving.
There it is.
Enemy, stop!
Appreciate it.
Alright, I got lucky. I brought the right key for this. Master of the Hunt. Okay, cool, perfect. Nice. Got him. Alright, we had the right team for that fight. That was good. We got Makoto's Master Arts done.
Noe suffered all alone for so long. Sophie.
And we got two left for our dude. Ooh, an elect boost. What am I getting rid of? Maybe Megaton? No, I want Megaton. We'll get rid of Surf Cherry. Deathbound. Heat Riser. We'll get rid of this for Heat Riser. Tetraja. Okay.
Is everyone alright?
Better than alright. Feels great knowing we put that ass wipe in his place.
Akira Konoe. If what we just saw actually happened in the past.
Then Akira Konoe escaped an abusive childhood and avenged his mother by killing his own father.
That's
he
dark.
Must have framed the entire thing as a robbery in order to avoid suspicion.
You're saying he's a victim of some high and mighty shitbag too?
He must have felt so trapped. There was nobody he could turn to.
So he set out to become his own hero, and the power to change hearts helped him do just that.
It's just too sad. There had to be another way. There just had to.
It's dark.
Hey, cool it. Whatever his past was, it doesn't justify what he's doing now. Nothing makes it okay for him to take control of people against their will. If we don't stop him now, more and more people are gonna get hurt. You're all thinking the same thing, aren't you? My thoughts exactly.
Yeah, Zenkichi's the voice of reason here.
If we don't stop him here, then nothing's ever going to change. Let's do everything we can for now.
While it's true we need to change Konoe's heart, let's not forget we also need to save those whose desires he's stolen.
And it's time we bust out the calling card.
Oh yeah, that's kind of your thing, isn't it?
Yeah. It is, Zenkichi.
We'll change his heart and take back everyone.
And we're gonna need your help.
Okay, let's head back to the car and come up with a plan.
I mean, this one's gotta be big. We have to get his attention. Man, Man, I want an RV camper. That'd be so much fun.
How exactly do we want to do this?
We need a place where we know Kanoe will see it.
What about sending it to his company?
No.
The police will probably be crawling all over the place. It's too dangerous.
After all that stuff he said about us on TV, I'd really like to stick it to him good. Give him something he'll remember.
Should we hijack the TVs again?
We could always try pulling a repeat of Shibuya. Huh? Where'd Gramps go?
He said he had something to take care of. He's probably with Akane.
I don't think he is.
Let's just leave them be for now.
All right. Well, maybe we save the calling card planning for tomorrow then.
How come?
I mean, you know, because Zenkichi's part of the team now, isn't he?
Fair.
I feel like he'd be missing out if he wasn't here for his first calling card.
So considerate.
He's kinda got a lot invested in this after everything that happened to Akane.
That's true. All signs point to Kanoe being the one who turned her into a monarch. Zenkichi's definitely got a bone to pick with him. Alright, we'll wait to bring Zenkichi in on the plan.
Alright, we'll figure out the calling card tomorrow.
It's been one intense fight after another, so let's get some rest and get back to it bright and early.
Hey, is it just me, or has Yusuke not said a word since we got back?
Damn it.
Out cold and still standing.
How do you fall asleep standing? I mean, I've done it before. I say that, but I have fallen asleep standing up before. Yeah, I didn't think it was with the
Commissioner Kaburagi?
You look better than I thought you would. How'd it feel being on the other side of an interrogation for once?
I managed to pull through. Guess I'm getting a little old for this, huh? More importantly, though, I heard something interesting from the Nijima lawyer. She told me the reason she was able to get me out was because she had help from a certain someone.
I haven't a clue what you're talking about.
Is Kaburagi, like, helping us from behind the scenes?
Commissioner, I'd like you to help me. I'm going to arrest Awada. He's been behind the scenes with each and every change of heart case. Akira Konoe is the one who commits the crimes, while Awada sits back and capitalizes on them. They plan to cover up the truth by putting all the blame on the Phantom Thieves. I think they've even changed the hearts of some of us on the Force. And I'm talking pretty high up the chain of command. If we don't act now, we'll never be able to stop them. Please, Commissioner.
Interesting.
I can't do this without you.
Do you have any evidence to bring Awada in?
I'm on the verge of getting Konoe to confess. If we do that, we can expose all of Awada's crimes.
You really think Konoe will talk?
Oh, yeah,
no crack. I know he will.
How can you be so sure? Are you planning to use the Phantom Thieves to change his heart?
Sorry, but I just can't tell you. Commissioner Kaburagi, do you remember what you said to me back when Aoi died? You told me you would cleanse this whole rotten organization someday, and that I just had to wait for the right time. That time is now. Please, I need your help.
You've changed, Hasegawa.
For the
better.
Your little
stunt cost me my chance at senior commissioner. Even my current title is in a state of uncertainty. I need to do something to restore my credibility. If I wanted to, I could serve all of you up to Awada on a silver platter, and he'd owe me everything for it. Did that ever occur to you?
Your sense of justice would never allow it.
My. You have 3 days. If you say you can do it,
nice.
By all means, make it happen.
Thank you, ma'am.
Alright, let's go, Kaburagi.
And I'll give back your badge as well.
Nice.
Are you sure?
Back on the Force.
If you screw this up, I'll be covering my own safety above all else. No second chances. Do you hear me?
Time to get the sickos off the Force. Uh-oh.
Shall I follow him, ma'am?
Forget it. He'll just throw you off. Actually, I have a more pressing task for you. I want you to find out everything you can about the Commissioner General.
The Commissioner General, ma'am?
Interesting.
I'm not one to pull punches. Never have been, never will be.
So, you're sure the Phantom Thieves have been dealt with, yes?
Yes. They're being held in the jail as we speak. I've got Emma keeping an eye on them.
Well done, Mr. Kanoe.
No, we're not. Can stand up to you. Is he an idiot?
Please, none of this would have been possible without your assistance, sir. Emma will show us the way forward.
Now, I may be getting a little ahead of myself, but what say we have a celebration of sorts? I'll go ahead and reserve us someplace nice. I think you're in for a real treat.
Hookers and blow.
Looking forward to it. Till then.
It's gonna be hookers and blow. And it.
Filth. Flapping those fat jowls of his. Roaches like him are the very reason why this world needs someone to enact justice.
You are absolutely right, Akira.
We'll have to hurry with making Operation Oraculi a reality. More importantly, how are things in the Kyoto jail?
No issues to report. The Phantom Thieves are still under confinement.
Wait!
Very well. And, just so we're clear, there's no way to change their hearts. Is that correct?
Does he think we're in the Kyoto jail? Huh?
That is correct, Akira. It is impossible.
Well, if you say so, it must be. We'll just have to let them rot, won't we? Now, to wrap this up. At this point, nothing can stand in
my way. Is Emma lying to him?
I'll take over this entire country. No, the whole world.
Is Emma lying to him? He thinks we're in the Kyoto jail. Wait, what? I'm confused.
So, I heard you guys were waiting for me to get back. You guys are surprisingly particular, you know?
It's the first calling card we're sending out since you joined. Figured you'd want to be there for it.
Well, it's not like I haven't helped out with one already. It doesn't seem like that big a deal.
That's why we have a little proposal for you. Why don't you write this one, Tsunkichi-san?
Me? But I've never written one before.
Channel your fury.
Yes. Remember what Kanoe did to Akane. You simply need to express your rage.
Well, it's true. He does have to answer for that.
All right. That takes care of the calling card. We just gotta figure out how to send it.
Hey, I didn't agree to anything.
He's so comfortable badmouthing us on TV. Maybe it's time we gave him a taste of his own medicine.
Copy the enemy's strats?
How about an online broadcast?
We need more impact.
Could we just hand deliver it, maybe?
If we want to get arrested, yeah.
What do you think?
They're all missing something. If we've done the TV one, online broadcast I don't think is enough. We need something a little more oomph.
I don't know. I'm not sensing a clear winner here.
Hey guys! Check it out.
Is that a blimp? Oh, you don't see them very often.
Are we getting a blimp?
That's the Reaganbogen. It's the only airship in Japan that's currently in service.
The Reaganbogen?
It's being used to advertise Emma for Medis at the moment.
The Reaganbogen?
Medis.
Apparently, it circles Osaka's airspace every day.
Perfect.
Every day.
Perfect.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Way ahead of you.
A blimp calling card. A blimp calling card. Oh, that's gonna be dope.
Welcome. What are you selling?
Okay, let's do one more round of items.
How many would you like? You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench.
Makes you think you're... What kind of think you're drunk, first of all? Like, I don't know about you, but... I don't like being drunk. I don't like the feeling of being drunk.
How many would you like? You face the bench.
It's like something I don't want.
How many would you like? You face the bench. You face the bench. How many would you like? You face the bench.
Let's go shopping in the real world for a second, because I want to get more crap. And it's over here, I believe.
Yeah.
Not attacking.
Come in! Come again!
Oh, capsule machine. We gotta go for the gacha. Come on. Give me a rare one. Soup rare. Mossy Mothman.
Hi. Is this it? Is this it?
I think there's another one over here. Yeah, right here.
Hey.
Come on, let's get the super rare again. Crab is like the ultimate thing to buy right now. It just has the best. You get the best recipes with it.
Let's get to work.
Nope, I didn't want to do a shuffle. I wanted to do, actually, hold on, let me see that. Can I get more accessories?
Okay. Who is it for? Which one?
I did not. Okay. I did. At least strengthen. Nah.
What should we make?
Making crab.
Assistant chef, reporting for duty.
Crab hot pot, yeah.
This one?
Make two of these.
That one? Hold on.
These are really good because they restore 80 HP and 40 SP. A Mario Kart, okay.
This one? Hold on! Oh, that one?
Very nice.
Alright, we are loaded on SP items right now.
I'll just add this.
I actually feel like I don't even need to shop anymore. I feel like let's look at our items.
My!
We have so much healing. Good amount of SP. It's just foodstuffs. Beads. So many healing items. 34 medicines. And then 8 soul drops. Bunch of 10s. 20s. 28 of the 30s. And 5 of the 30s for that. A bunch of, hot spots and showtime. Bunch of soulful jellies. I feel like we're like, I don't know, I feel like I could beat the rest of this game without shopping. Alright, let's send it.
Some kind of card?
Wait,
it's falling from the sky. That's dope.
Is that actually real?
That's sick. Make it rain. Make it rain.
Testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay.
We hacked the blimp.
So, I just talked into this?
You're on, man. Just say it.
Okay. Are you listening, Kunoe? Toying with innocent lives, slandering us. You've been busy, but so have we. Now it's payback time. Ready or not, here we come!
To the villain who thinks he's a hero, Akira Kunoe. You stole the desires of countless people.
And tonight, we're baking them, taking them.
One line!
God damn it, Skull. They're idiots. I love them.
The Phantom Beasts. Impossible.
To the criminal tyrant masquerading as a hero, Sir Akira Kanoe. All subsequent references will henceforth be shortened to Party A. Party A has wronged multiple innocents by flaunting a false sense of justice and shifting the blame for the murder of one of his employees. On top of that, Party A is also guilty of wrongfully imprisoning a group of minors. Therefore, in addition to putting out a formal warrant of arrest for Party A's crimes, tonight the Phantom Thieves will commit some larceny of their own and take back every desire you've stolen?
Definitely written by Zenkoichi.
Emma, what the hell is going on? I thought we trapped them in the jail.
Unable to answer. Please ask a different question.
Oh.
Don't give me that, Emma! I'm your master! Now answer me, dammit!
Unable to answer.
The AI has taken over. Uh-oh.
To answer.
God damn it! You think you can change my heart? Wretched little urchins! I won't be defeated so easily. Taking back the design.
Oh, it's clearly Iron Man.
You think you can steal from
it's
me?
It's Zephyr Man, but...
Fools! I am the very hero these people have been...
His arc reactor has his belly button, though.
The Phantom Thieves are the evil that stands in the way of that. Come, then. Let's see who changes who.
So, okay, the fact that Emma's screwing with him means that he's lost control of Emma.
Dispensing the calling cards from
I got a bad feeling about that, though.
A truly impeccable strategy.
How much you want to bet the police are already all over that thing?
Aw, won't it be sad when they find out we were broadcasting from a remote location? Nice job, Lorenzo.
That was some contraption you put together.
You did good too, Sophia.
All I did was search the web for a blueprint we could use. Was it okay for us to leave it on the airship, though?
Nah, I built it using a bunch of junk parts you can find just about anywhere. We're in the clear.
Nice.
Word has certainly reached Kanoe by now.
Yeah, but that calling card. Couldn't have added a little more spice there, Gramps?
Party A.
To the criminal tyrant masquerading as a hero, Sir Akira Kanoe. All subsequent references will henceforth be shortened to Party A. Party A has wronged multiple innocents by flaunting a false sense of justice.
Why are we reading about it? We already read this.
Party A?
It's an arrest warrant. Is there a problem?
It's supposed to be a calling card. What the hell is a Party A crap?
Oh, shut up. Real big talk comes from the guy who screwed up his line.
What? Look, I told you I didn't screw up.
We're baking them.
Yes. It was very Zenkoichi.
You're right. It's very much Zenkoichi-san's style.
Alright.
I thought it was different.
If they somehow defy expectations and actually make a Persona 5 arena, they gotta have Zenkoichi and Sophie as playable characters in that, right? I gotta be able to play a fighting game with Zenkoichi.
Fine, whatever. If things go well, hopefully. This will be the last one.
The last calling card. Kinda sad when you think about it.
Hey, this fight's just getting started.
Alright, here we go. Time for the big finish.
Alright. Wonder what his boss fight's gonna be, What are we doing in this? One more gun and heart. Oh, Diaron. Okay, yeah. I like having Meteorama. I could probably get rid of Masakunda, actually. For Diron?
put an end to this. Yeah, let's give it everything we've got.
I enjoy that life will change is always the infiltration theme. Hold on, save.
I should write something.
Just in case I get bodied by the boss. Versatile bench. Room to spread your legs.
Sorry to keep you waiting, you goateed prick.
We're here to straighten out that crooked heart of yours.
So you've come. A warm welcome to the terrorists who toy with others' hearts in the name of their self-righteous justice. The infamous Phantom Thief.
God, I want to punch Anthony right Stark in the face.
You who repeatedly takes control of whomever you please.
And you even tried to pass us off as a bunch of killers. You're the real bad guy here.
Huh. It would appear you haven't realized just how similar we are.
What?
We're one and the same. We both detest this rotten society and struggle day after day to combat it. With our power to change hearts, we strive to incite change among the masses.
Don't kid yourself. There's no way you're the same as us.
We all know about your past. It must have been terrible for you, but still, what you're doing now makes you no better than a common criminal.
I change hearts in order to exterminate the evils of this world. Are we not essentially the same?
You also kill people.
I'm simply introducing a system to keep things in order. And by creating monarchs, I'm ensuring everything plays out according to plan.
What are you talking about?
When the cognitive world revealed itself to me, I took it as an act of divine revelation. It was my birthright to change this godforsaken planet.
No.
With the cognitive world in my grasp, I could wipe all evil from the face of the earth. I would not waste such an incredible gift. But in order to see that dream realized, I needed a world that could be controlled.
See, that's the problem. You tried adding control to it.
What do you mean?
I needed a world that would allow me to erase even the slightest traces of evil from
that's taking it too far.
To that end, I required something that could reach everyone and bring them to submission. Yes, it seems AI was the solution to that problem. Thus, the next step was to acquire Emma and have it learn more about cognitive science at the research lab in Okinawa. The end results were the jails created by Emma. Unique cognitive
interesting
worlds in which
stutter?
No heart, no matter how cold, resisted change.
You're saying Emma made the jails?
So that's why the jails were left standing even after we defeated the monarchs.
The jails aren't perfect, mind.
We're gonna have to defeat Emma.
The jails, in fact, only covers roughly one city. Peculiar has such a phenomenal power, has such a limited range. In order to change the hearts of all humanity, I needed nothing short of an army of monarchs. So I began gathering pawns. Cowards, lamenting puppets who felt as hopeless on this earth as I was. And
dark.
Do you know what happens when you grant people like that the power to change hearts? They welcome their newfound power with open arms. And by using Emma to guide them, keeping them under control is a mean task. With the monarchs I personally selected, I could change the hearts of the festering rabble who calls this rotten place home. With the monarchs at my command, I could change the heart of anyone who dares step out.
So, to Taylor, what's it called?
Operation Arachne.
No, I'm not authoritarian. Like, totalitarian?
Ruin everything.
Totalitarianism?
So when you started taking down your jails, you got scared that your plan would fail. That's why you used the police and turned Akane into a monarch. It was all an attempt to stop us.
It's not too late. I can still erase these obstacles and start over.
You know what? That's a bullshit plan.
You're still so naive. But eventually, even you come to understand. Fight all you want. The most you can do is change the hearts of a scant few. Don't you see that my way is far more efficient?
So everything will be fine as long as you're the one making all the decisions? Who do you think you are? Some kind of god?
You're just forcing your ideas on everyone else!
What foolish logic. So when you change people's hearts, it's right. But when someone else does it, it's wrong. I've built an entire infrastructure for changing hearts. What was impossible...
He just doesn't get it. He doesn't get the nuance, the subtlety.
I will reign over the whole world with infallible justice.
You used Akane for this ridiculous plan of yours? She was just an innocent girl. Everyone you've made a lot of in some form of trauma. But you treated them like tools. Even toyed with their lives. You don't know the first thing about justice.
Then do you believe you could have saved me?
Huh?
Let's say you had been around back then. Could you have saved me from my father? I had nowhere to run. I was just a scared, helpless child left to suffer by himself. Well, could you really have saved me? Even now, there are surely others being brought up in the same hell that I was. And yet you've done nothing to help them.
Well, that's...
You only destroy the evils you just happen to come across. But you'll never save everyone.
Nobody can ever save everyone.
I have the power to change the entire world.
You can't save everyone.
Have to suffer as I did ever again. And to do that, you need something beyond what the Phantom Thieves can offer. You need more than some childish heroic fantasy.
But that's not justice. All you're doing is brainwashing everyone. You're taking away their freedom, who they are.
And what's the difference? Both of us changed the hearts of others against their will. So how am I any different from you?
Hey, he's not getting it. We're just gonna have to beat him up.
What?
For you, changing someone's heart means imprisoning them. But for the Phantom Thieves, it means setting them free.
Thank you, Sophie.
You may steal desires like them, but the Phantom Thieves give people hope. Maybe you don't realize it, but I think, deep down, you know you're nothing like them.
Sophie, MVP.
There's little point in discussing this further. If we can't reach an understanding, then only one side can remain. It's time to decide which of us truly walks the path of justice.
Get into your Iron Man armor. That's a lot bigger of an armor than I thought you were going to get into. That is a giant robot.
There aren't any real heroes left. So... why not make our own?
Okay, I gotta find a giant robot.
Someone willing to fight for its people's justice. A hero to lead them, to unify them. A hero like me!
I love giant robots, so this is cool.
I'm the hero. That makes you the
villain. Okay, that thing's got rockets. What is this rivers in the desert? Oh. Yo, this is the Rivers in the Desert remix. This is a really good one. Such a cool design!
Come on, you got a mech?
It knows so much! And I did not bring the right team for this! Son of a bitch! Okay, you wouldn't have wanted to bring Ryuji and Makoto. God damn it. And he hits like a truck.
Even looks super powered.
I'll use this. toward me.
You're mine.
I don't think I'm doing this, but
switch out. Give it all we got.
That's where I'm heading to. No, no. Keep that. Lasers are hurt. Alright, we're just chillaxing, relaxing all cool, just waiting for it. Okay, so that does hit me.
This one.
Leave it to me.
I'm just gonna unload it all now.
Take back what I lost to. The boss is of greed and fear.
This one.
Got him. Despite not having the best party for that, we got him. God, I love big robots.
Work, damn it!
I hope I didn't just kill him.
Is that it?
No, now we gotta fight him. Yeah, it's a two-parter. It's a two-parter.
Down one last time.
This track.
Come on, Phantom Thieves.
Is that a lightsaber?
Let's end this.
Lightsaber. That's cool. His design is so cool. Look at this design! I love it. This is phenomenal.
He may be our enemy, but you've got to admire his
I love this. Okay. He's lost some of his resistances, so that's good. Ow! Ow. Well, that's not good. Thank you, Zenkichi. Slash, really?
That's
sword.
Don't just swing away at me. It holds attention to his movement.
Why am I missing so much? My goodness. Heat riser on everybody.
I owe you one.
I love about John and Norm. That's end of the show time. Woo! Seth does a big attack on that. So. Mega Dolan. He tried going with a big attack. This song is dope. Alright, Iron Man.
Not yet. The hero can't be defeated like this. I am the enforcer of justice. You would deny me, Joker? Our definitions of the word are one and the same.
Dude, even no, we don't know what justice really is. And we don't mean to say that what we're doing is always right either.
But we're definitely not just gonna sit back while you tell everyone what to do.
It's true, there are days when I wish to immerse myself in my work. Days when I'd rather be wandering around town. There are also days when I wish simply to spend time with those close to me. To throw all of that away and do only what the person in front of you says. Why, at that point, you're nothing but a slave to fate.
All you're doing is taking away people's rights to choose for themselves and denying them their freedom.
When it comes down to it, it's no different from what your father did to you. Trampling upon the one thing that makes us human. That's the very evil you claim to hate.
Are you saying I'm the evil one?
We choose the roads we take. We don't let anyone tie us down. And we do so because we want to walk our own paths our own way.
But if I fall here, then what will become of the world?
That's not your
there
problem.
There are no heroes. I'm the only one who can save it.
Are you sure? I've seen the monarchs and the people whose hearts you'd changed. They didn't look happy at all. I don't think you saved anyone doing what you did.
Made it worse.
You know, Konoe, the world is full of evil, and there's plenty of scum out there who seem well beyond redemption. But there are some, like the Phantom Thieves, who refuse to give up. And there are people out there who, thanks to these guys, finally got the courage to crawl their way out of the darkest depths of hell.
people who managed to awaken the hero inside themselves. Isn't that how we'll make this world a better place? What you're trying to do will just erase those heroes. Some before they even get their chance. Can anybody really know peace if they're forced to be stuck that way all the time?
I'd be erasing the heroes.
Kanoe, it's not the people who need saving. If anyone needs it,
damn,
it's you.
Spin the cold hard truth.
Ever since you killed your father all those years ago, all you've ever done is run away, rotten as he was, having to live with the pain of killing your own flesh and blood, knowing that you could be caught at any moment. You were alone. And getting stronger was the only way you could protect yourself.
Dang. You're right. I killed my father. And I lied to escape the punishment. I called it justice, hoping that there'd never come a day when I had to face the truth. But what I did back then was just evil.
Then you know what you need to do, Kanoe.
I mean,
the hero you keep inside needs to save you from that.
Self-defense?
The hero I keep inside. I have to save myself.
Self-defense, though?
I see now.
You could have totally claimed it was self-defense.
Right there with me, all along. Very well. I admit defeat. I'll confess my crimes and accept my punishment, whatever it may be. I'll destroy Emma as well. You have my word. Phantom Thieves, if it's possible, I only ask that you please prove to the world that I was defeated by the real heroes of this story. Ones with a true sense of justice.
We'll take care of it.
Thank you.
I have a feeling he's not going to be able to destroy Emma. I think it's out of his control now.
Oh, that was a close one.
Cage of Arrogance.
But we did it. Now we just have to wait and see.
We certainly learned a lot. Emma, Noe's big plan.
Noe said he taught cognitive science.
Is arrogance a sin? It gives me pride because of arrogance.
The jails will finally disappear.
So our names are probably in the clear too, right?
Well, that depends on Kanoe's confession, but I'm thinking it'll probably work out that way. What's so funny?
Nothing. It's just those things you said back there. It was nice to hear you talk about this that way.
Agreed. Though, in all honesty, I can't say I thought all of what Kanoe said was wrong. However, your words reminded me of precisely why we do this, Senkichi.
That's one of the big reasons why we started the Phantom Thieves in the first place. To give courage to people. Yeah, that speech was top, Senkichi. Gotta give you props for that one.
Any more of this, and I'd say you were proud of me. Anyway,
I'm proud of you.
What we set out to do.
I'm proud of you, Senkichi. Let's get something to eat.
Hell yeah! Osaka Feast Round 2 coming at ya!
Then let's get our butts in gear! I'm talking deep fried skewers, pork buns, okonomiyaki!
What else?
We've done nothing.
Sounds so
since
good.
We got to Osaka.
Eh, you're young. Don't worry about it. Today's on me. Get whatever you want.
Woohoo! Gramps got
all That's a gold. Mistake.
Leave the search to me. I'll find us whatever you guys want.
And our tour guide's coming in clutch.
Sheesh, don't get too carried away, guys. We've got big changes on the horizon, you know?
Osaka has a lot of top-tier sushi vendors, too.
Sushi.
What are we waiting for?
Dad, I haven't had sushi in months.
Let us not forget the blowfish and crab hot pots.
No.
Hot pot again? Eh, whatever. Still down.
Hey, take it easy, you guys.
And that's how Zenkichi went into debt. One more attacks restore attacker SP and all out attacks restore everything's. That's nice.
I am Akira Konoe, founder and CEO of Mediz. On behalf of the company, I have an announcement of grave importance. Recently, I stated my company had been targeted by the Phantom Thieves in an attempt to discredit our company. I now admit that this was a total fabrication, with no truth to it whatsoever. I, Akira Konoe, am the true culprit. I devised a plan to accuse the Phantom Thieves of a terrorist plot, so I could conceal my own heinous crimes. Specifically, so I could abuse Emma and gain control of people's hearts. I publicly admit the virtual assistant app, Emma, contains a function that allows me to manipulate other people. Using specific language, I could change their hearts and make them do as I wished. Yes, this process is essentially brainwashing, and I have scores of evidence proving it works. The change of heart epidemic that has plagued this nation is entirely my own doing. By controlling people's hearts, I was able to make them do my bidding across the entire country, including horrific crimes. This includes the death of Shuzo Ubukata, the head researcher of our Okinawa research facility. Instead of taking responsibility for my actions, I shifted the blame onto the Phantom Thieves. I must also confess, these are not my only crimes. Over 20 years ago, I claimed that my father was killed. The one who really killed him was me. I took my father's life and attempted to frame others for my crime so I could avoid any repercussions. These are the crimes I confess to you all. As of today, I will be stepping down as CEO of Mediz and turning myself in to the police. Emma will be shut down. The AI will be wiped from the servers. All these terrible things were done for nothing but my own selfish desires. So now I must do the right thing and bring myself to justice.
Well, we still got a water to deal with, though.
Controlling people's hearts? Is that real?
Wait, Emma? Like, the app, Emma? Oh, shit. Better delete that.
Inoue-san, I thought you were a hero to this country.
I knew it. I knew the Phantom Thieves were really the good guys. Nice try there.
Oh, yeah!
Yes! It really worked!
I mean, it worked, but it's also kind of sad.
The Phantom Thieves. We've brought down the mastermind. Looks like the case is finally closed.
Once we confirm Emma's no longer running, our work will be done.
Yep. Once that's done, everything's up to the police and the courts. In fact, I'll head over and pick him up now.
Good luck. I hope it goes well for you.
Got a feeling we're in for an hour of cutscenes.
Yep. Well, off I go.
He's ready for an hour of cutscenes.
Now, what should the rest of us do?
We'll probably hear all about it tomorrow. At that point, I suppose we should get back to Tokyo.
When does school start again?
So we're finally nearing the end of our journey.
I gotta go back to school.
Let's see, we wrap it up with a round of sightseeing. It looks like Osaka has plenty to check out.
Ooh, sounds good here.
So, once the jails disappear, the trip will be over. You think so? It felt like an instant to me. Hey, Do you remember the deal we made? I joined the Phantom Thieves, and in return, I learned about the heart. I've experienced so much on this journey, and learned all sorts of feelings, but I still don't truly understand the heart. All this time, I've had the same query. What is the difference between you all and Kanoe? He was trying to help people, wasn't he? And the Phantom Thieves do the same thing. However, everyone instead argues that Kanoe was wrong. What exactly was
wrong? Oh, I gotta teach the AI compassion.
So it was the strength of his heart. The Phantom Thieves lived their lives following their beliefs. But Kanoe and his monarchs, they couldn't do that. The Phantom Thieves must have strong hearts to live as they do. When our journey ends, I won't be able to help you anymore. And our deal will be finished. If the jails disappear, I won't be able to learn about myself anymore. What should I do?
Stick with us.
If I had a strong heart like the Phantom Thieves, maybe then I could choose my own path.
Now, hang on there, Sophia. I think you got the wrong idea. Just because we're going back to Tokyo, that doesn't mean your deal's up, right?
Really?
You think I'm kidding? The jails may go away, but we've still learned a whole lot on this trip. And there's gotta be some evidence about your past here in the real world. So how's about we all go looking for it together?
I will protect Sophie.
Get me going too. We're all friends here. Feel free to hang out in this guy's phone as long as you like. In fact, we'd welcome the company.
Three's a crowd,
thank
right?
You.
This is a sitcom.
What's up, guys?
This is a sitcom. Me, my looks cat, like and my phone.
So let's get going.
My wife, the car. No, it's my mother, the car. Oh, God.
Mr. Kanoe, what is going on?
Everything you said, was that true?
Please, settle down. I'm sure Mr. Kanoe had his reasons for...
It's fine. I admit, I've made so much trouble for you. I'm entirely to blame. I'm on my way to turn myself into the police now. I apologize for leaving the company in such a state.
Mr. Kanoe...
Allow us to spare you the drive.
Excuse me, who are...
We're the police.
We're the police.
Akira Kanoe, you are under arrest. I'll spare you the list of charges.
How great it is to return a favor, Akira Kanoe.
And you are?
The last monarch you installed was my only daughter. You toyed with and ruined countless lives, and now it'll be for nothing.
Screwed with the wrong man's kid.
You're an innocent, grieving child for your own benefit. You're taking responsibility for what you've done.
I'm so sorry. I was so desperate. I disregarded something so important. Free will. I was on the verge of stamping out what makes us truly human. I haven't turned out any different from my own father.
On your feet. We'll hear it all at the station. All about the connection between Iwata and the top brass on our force.
There's nothing you can do to earn my forgiveness. But your confession can save the lives of a whole bunch of people. It's what you wanted, right? Now's your time to be the hero. It's all up to you.
God, I love Zenkichi. He's such a good character.
Perhaps... No.
Secretary route again? Oh. He's not under your control anymore.
Yeah.
Senbato. Oh. Senbato. So how much is this thing? 15. All out attack restores party SP. That's, I want that. That's really good. That's really good. Alright. I can't quick travel there. Alright, let's go shopping first.
Hi, welcome. That's a pop carrier. Is that all carrier? That's a pop carrier. I'll see you again.
She would have welcome. Coffee beans, but they don't.
That's a poppy. Thank you very much. I'll see you again.
What will it be?
This is really good.
Thank you. Come again.
It's a really good item.
Take a look. Is that what you need? Come again.
You know, we did the gondola ride with the boys, right? We did the Ferris wheel with the boys. I think we gotta go ladies' night.
Come on, come on!
Gotta spend time with the ladies the last time with the boys.
You're right. Mm-hmm. Hey there. Oh.
Mystery pockets?
Mm-hmm.
Benzai Maru. Good luck with money.
Aw. What's the plan?
World peace? No. The Phantom Thieves' happiness.
Yes. If that's so.
Just not too busy. Ah, we chose what Makoto chose. That's why Makoto's great.
So. Yeah.
That's why Makoto is such a good. I love Makoto.
Oh yeah.
Uh-oh. I
really?
Don't have an answer for that. Kawakami. Becky with the good hair.
Yep, yep.
I'm all I need. I'm the one I love.
Huh?
Where's my answer for Kawakami? Becky with the good hair, come on. Universal Land.
So let's toast to this totally closed case. Cheers!
I'm getting flashbacks to how her dad's dying. This is, so hold on. So in Persona 5 we do, with Haru, we do the whole like Disney World thing. So in this it's like Universal. Makes sense.
Soda really hits the spot after a job done right.
Okay, Gramps.
Soda? I haven't had soda in months.
Curious, why Universal Land anyway?
You've gotta hit up Universal Land when you go to Osaka. Plus, I thought it'd make a fitting atmosphere for our celebration.
Ah, nice one, Lady Anne.
You really know how to pick them.
Dude, you should try to get a job here. You'd make it huge in your Phantom Thief form.
Hey, don't treat me like some kind of mascot.
You are a mascot, though.
It really brings back memories of celebrating last year. We shared a lot of our lives together. Not just as the Phantom Thieves.
Although this experience was quite different from our time opposing the palace rulers, Palace Hiragi, Ango Natsume, Mariko Hyodo, Akira Kanoe, there's no mistake they needed stopping. They each had very complex circumstances. This isn't to negate the crimes they committed, but it's impossible to simply write them off as...
That's what I like about this game.
You're right. They had all suffered so much.
They're not just inherently evil.
Everyone loses their way or faces hardship in some way. And it always has the potential to make a permanent impact on someone. But the biggest testament to a person's character is what they do after their hardship.
As for the Monarchs, they were all taken advantage of while they were lost. They changed the hearts of those around them to fit their ideals, and refused to accept their true selves.
Still, such a fate could easily befall any one of us. If someone came to me, claiming to hold the means to solve all my problems when I was at my most hurt and desperate, I can't say I wouldn't have wound up in the same conundrum.
We have each other. That's the difference. We're not alone.
Yeah, I think we'll make it just fine.
There you go, trying to sound cool again.
If any of us were in trouble, none of the rest would leave him behind like that. I'd be totally screwed without you guys, but when I'm with you, I feel like I can take on the world.
Ryuji? That's true. We should especially keep a close eye on Ryuji.
I know people like... When they say which one's their favorite Persona, for me it's Persona 5 because of the themes. I know a lot of people are like, Persona 4 is their favorite because a lot of the themes are like your high school friends and that kind of thing. Where I wouldn't say I had friends in high school, but I was like definitely rebellious in my youth. So I kind of gravitate more to the rebellious nature of Persona 5. But this... Like, Strikers is reminding me a lot of my friend group from college, who I'm still friends with 10 years later. Actually, now it would be, like, 11 years later, because I started college in 09. No, 12 years. And I still keep in contact with them. We still hang out. We had a friend's wedding, like, a couple months ago. We still talk all the time. We still, like, when we can get together after COVID, we're gonna get back together. And it's kind of like that, like... When I'm with them, I feel like I can take on the world, right? Like, we all have each other's backs. We've all been there for each other throughout now 12 years. Like, very soon it's going to be half my life I'll have known and been friends with these people. So, I very much connect with this scene.
The fist of justice may rise again yet.
Why's that gotta be the first thing you jump to?
He has a point. So long as we have each other, we will never stray from our path, no matter how painful.
The Phantom Thieves are going to be fine. I guarantee it.
Why are you saying that like you're not one of us, huh? You're a Phantom Thief too.
Right. Sophia, Zenkichi, and all of us make up the Phantom Thieves.
Thank you, everyone.
All right, let's keep the good times rolling and live it up one last night in Osaka.
Yeah!
Nice.
My head's killing me. Still feeling all that soda from last night, too.
I'm quite nauseous as well.
Symptoms processed. You have what you call hangovers. Is that right?
Soda doesn't give people hangovers. More like that one stuffed his face too much, and that one whacked his head on the ceiling when he got too rowdy.
Oh, I understand.
Seriously, don't misinform Sophia with such stupidity.
Sounds like you damn kids are just as rambunctious as ever.
Zenkichi! We saw the news. Nice work bringing in Kanoe.
Thank you for all your efforts.
Yep. But there's still one last perp I've got to review.
That's right.
Iwata.
I'm flying back to Tokyo pretty soon. Sounds like we'll be going our separate ways for now.
I want to see you soon.
Sure, once everything's settled. Well, I do still have some time left. I suppose I should send my partners off right.
I wonder if certain answers get you better bond points.
Got a sec? Well, in that case...
Hi, do you want to do a bunch of requests before we end the game? This definitely feels like it's a, hey, if you haven't done everything you want to do, now's the time to do it, because we're going to be heading into the end game.
Let's see.
Oh, it's locked. Okay, interesting. Oh, now it tells me when I... Okay, so when you have a request that unlocks, it'll tell you what it does, which quest it is. I didn't know that. I'm gonna boost... Yeah, I'll do strength and magic.
Hey, kids. Thanks. Oh, yeah. Fine by me. Hey.
Baton keychain.
Yo!
I don't know what that does. Baton. Ooh. High reduce the physical damage. See, I just think it's cool. That's really good. What's that Kichi have on him right now? You know what? I'll give him that.
Hey.
Talk to all our friends.
Yes. Beautiful.
Hustle their muscle. Never heard anyone say that before.
Good day.
There's three of them down here.
Do you have a minute?
Lucky Takoyaki. Nice. Oh, it's just this. Okay. I feel like I haven't gotten all the recipes. I feel like that would have been an achievement, so... Am I missing a recipe? Do I have any new requests?
Here's what I found.
Or... No, I don't.
Oh, welcome. That's what you can come again.
For our last stock of...
Hey!
Chocolate cake, okonomiyaki, and Madeline Takoyaki. I don't know what that is.
Buy anything you need.
Is this all cake?
Yes, please. You. I want to do this. I gotta fight Cerberus. That's right. I gotta fight Cerberus.
Buy anything, come again.
No. Where is it? Captain, you gotta play your gacha.
what you want, right? Right, someone?
I think we have plenty here to get this. Okay, yeah, this is the supermarket. We're looking for more crab.
We've got. So that's what thank you. We recommend thank you. So that's what thank you. I'll be waiting.
Hit the velvet room one more time.
Welcome. Is that all? Here you are. Thanks, is that all? That makes a lot.
Welcome. Welcome to the velvet room. Awaken your new self.
Ooh. Mott? Oh, God. Trumpeter.
You wish to strengthen it.
Am I using you for anything? Not really.
How much power will you add? This is what you've chosen.
Definitely leveling up this guy. Seth is just too good not to. Nice. That's nice too. So gun amp and knockdown style. Perfect. What am I using you for? Frydine, but I have Frydine on you. Fire, but you have fire. Yeah, I can kind of get rid of you. Love Jack Frost, but I think I don't really need him anymore.
How much power will you add? This is what you.
I'm bringing Arsene with us. It's coming to the end.
Okay.
Oh my God, he finally learned Micah. He finally learned it. He gets one shot kill? Damn.
Performing a fusion.
Sean, let me go to here.
You wish to browse the entry. What would you like to? This person. You have no personas. Please take a look.
Get anything for free. Oh, I can get Rajanaga for free.
Is this okay? You may take it with you.
Missed a few.
Awaken your new self.
Valkyrie and Naga make Sarai. I don't want that though. Eyebrows?
It seems that it can gain new
power. Oh, it's My Chemical Romance. Mudo Boost and Mudon? Oh god. What am I getting rid of for that? Rajanaga? Yeah, ooh, I think I totally do that.
It seems Norn? That it can gain new power.
Oh, that's
power.
Norn, okay.
It seems that it can gain new
mob.
Power.
But I don't get the. I need technical adept on that. It's my love.
It seems nice. That it can gain new power.
What's Trumpeteer?
It seems that it can gain new power.
Oh, that is such a cool looking design. Only weak to fire, Fortify Spirit, Nocturnal Flash, and Mofredine. That's tempting. That's tempting.
It seems
I lose
that it can
Naga and
power.
I lose Valkyrie, but that doesn't really matter to me.
Choose which.
Attack Master, yes. I'm out of Runda.
Was this the Now, let us begin.
That's dope. That's dope. I like that. That's cool. Ooh, nice. And it's magic stat. Well, okay. Now, I can get this as well.
It seems that it can gain new power.
Lose Rajanaga, but I'm fine with that too.
Choose which.
I'm thinking Zidane and Lectus.
Is this?
This is where my money's going towards. Okay, nice. The magic went up. Really even stat-wise. Very good distribution.
It seems that it can gain new power.
Man, I could spend a lot of money.
It seems that it can gain new power.
How many spots do I have open?
You wish to strengthen.
I have a couple spots open.
Awaken.
And I've got money.
Self.
I got money.
It seems that it can gain new. Choose which. Is this the first? Be born anew.
Getting all of these things. I have the money to do it. Okay. And then we'll make
Lord. It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which.
I think charge Raja Blast.
Be born
and
anew.
Hopefully we get a strength boost here. Come on, is that strength or that magic? Strength or magic? Endurance, okay. Did I ever? Oh, if it's okay, if I don't have him, it's unregistered. So might as well grab it if it's unregistered.
It can gain new power.
We do lose Unicorn though. But stat-wise, kind of the same stats. So what am I grabbing from you? I'm gonna grab Recarm for sure and Massive Comfort.
Choose which.
Get Recarm. Oh, I don't need Massive Gunda. Gun boost and one shot kill.
Be born anew.
I think I'm out of money now. Big stat boost.
It seems that it can gain new power.
I don't really
need
Fortunda, so this is fine.
Choose which.
Recarm. Recarm and concentrate.
Is this? Now, let us begin.
He's getting all these new personas. I never got Black Ooze, apparently.
It seems that it can gain
I
new
never
power.
Got a Black Ooze? Huh.
You wish to strengthen it.
Which money do I have left?
Performing a fusion.
Oh, what? Okay. Okay, we'll do Black Ooze.
It seems that it can.
I never got it, so we'll just register it.
Choose which.
Okay, I really don't care.
Is this the be born anew?
We're gonna sacrifice it anyway. I just want to get it to register it. Any other unregistered? Jeez. Okay, Queen Mob, we know. Bugs. I never got bugs. I never even saw bugs. What do I need for bugs? Pixie and Pisaka. Oh god, I don't have that. Then Mott, but I don't have the level for Mott yet. It doesn't matter.
You wish to strengthen it.
Alright.
How much power will you add? This is what you.
The power I am getting Arsene to the level with us.
This persona. Awaken your new self.
Register.
You wish to browse the. What will you, would you like to. This persona has been registered in its present.
Alright, cool. That was good. That felt productive. That felt very productive. Also, completely out of cash.
Get to work.
What are you selling? Are you sure? There's a sale happening. Now's your chance to shop. Can you please decide?
This is new.
You please decide. How many would you like? You please decide. How many would you like? You please decide.
Definitely pick up that.
How many would you like? You please decide. You want this one? Please decide.
Alright, I am almost out of cash.
How many would you like? You will face the bench. How many would you like? You will face the bench.
Alright.
Time to cook.
Let's cook.
Assistant chef, reporting for duty.
That's pretty good. Pretty good.
Now then.
Let's just see if I can fight Cerberus. What do I need to fight Cerberus? I gotta remember what his weakness is. We can go into the fight, get bodied, and then reload. I know where he is, so good there. Two.
Okay, back to explore.
Ooh, this may be relevant to my interest.
I'll just add this.
Big boy over here. Guardian of Hell. Sweet to ice. Drains fire. Strong into the air. Okay. Well, I wish I had brought you Yusuke with me, but it's fine.
Trumpeter! Nebaros! Corella Tengu!
I don't have any ice. Lilith, I have Lilith. That's gonna cost a lot, though.
yours.
First, let's start with Riser on everybody.
Persona!
Using this!
Thank you! This is a part of me!
Do I have to take a
college
on anybody?
You're
gonna be rough!
Persona!
I do. Perfect.
Try this! Come forth! Take this!
Is Amrita shower cure? But he does.
Allow me! This is a part of me! Fire! You can handle this lead to me! I'm going
to die of Meteorama.
I owe you one.
Kaja on it again.
It's in your hand. Sure.
Alright, let's try it. This should hit hard with the wolves. I love that. That did not hit that hard. I thought it hit hard. Camera is not helping me right now, I tell you that. And I have so much SP, actually.
This one. That. I can get that one.
Did not want him to get that blazing thing off. Beat him to death. I don't care. Got him. Just enough SP to do it. Ooh.
Mission complete.
Cerberus down.
Now I'm even more dependable.
God dang, that was tough. I already have Heat Riser.
Pretty low on skill. I want to head back before it's all gone.
What is that? My goodness, that was a thing.
Checkpoint's over there.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Woo, Cerberus. That was a fight. If I brought Yusuke, it would have been a little bit better, but...
Here's what I found. You're already working on it. Mission accomplished.
Collar of Hell. I want to see what it costs to grab that. Not gonna be money.
Also, what are you selling? Are you sure? Things are discounted right now. You should buy something.
Let's go to the Velvet Room, see how much Cerberus is gonna cost me.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Awaken your new self.
Okay, Yadagarasu's a bird. Cerberus is 57, and it needs Orthos and Raganaga. Of course, needs Orthos at level 50. And stats are strong as heck, though. Speedmaster 2? That's pretty nice. Orthos.
You wish to browse the. Please take a look.
What level is Orthos at? Early one, isn't it? Yeah, it is.
Is this okay?
Well,
you may take it with you.
Then
is
I think,
this okay?
No, I think Raganaga is 50 though already, right? Yeah, perfect. So I just need to enhance the heck out of Orthos to get it up
to
level.
How much power will you add? This is what.
That's gonna take a while.
Okay.
You wish to browse the. What will you be registering? Would you like to. This persona has been registered in its present. May luck be on your side.
Alrighty. Cool. And with that, I think we're off to the next city.
Now
I'm gonna save first, but then we'll do it.
Hey. Okay, got it.
I really do appreciate everything you did, Phantom Thieves. Let me say this one last time. Thank you for rescuing Akane. And me too.
I mean, he is the one who saved her.
You really are something.
So you're going to arrest Owada?
You know it. I swear I'm going to throw every crime he's committed right in his face. I'm sure he's wigging out and trying to hide behind some other badges, but that won't stop my boss. We'll get him cornered no matter what.
Mm-hmm! Busting good, Zenkichi!
Don't let him slip away from you.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm the rising star at PubSec now.
Say hello to Akane-chan for us as well.
The rising
sure.
star.
And stop on by whenever you want. I know Akane'd be thrilled. Your next visit will be a lot more easygoing. I'll even show you around Kyoto.
Dude, I can't wait to hang out with Zenkichi.
Well, see ya.
Zenkichi's great.
There he goes.
Yes. To finally finish this. I'm sure he'll see it through to its proper end. We should get back to Tokyo ourselves, too. I can only imagine how worried Boss must be. Ready to head home? If there's anything left you want to do, speak now.
Nope, we really lived it up this summer.
While there were hardships, the
summer vacation's coming to an end.
Marvelous. I hope the opportunity to do it again comes soon.
This trip rules.
Me too. I racked up a ton of XP thanks to all the stuff we've done.
I think Sophia might be the only mystery we never really cracked. I'm no help there.
Aw, we'll take another crack at it once we get home. We can always ask Ichinose if she knows anything, too.
Yeah, there's no rush, Sophia. We'll keep at it. As a team.
That's right.
We'll put on all our thinking caps later.
Thank you, everyone.
All right, time to hit the road. Sophia, mind guiding the way?
Okay, I've got it.
So we've reached the home stretch. Hey, how much longer have we got exactly?
Roughly 3 hours remaining.
You're already that close?
We'll have to say goodbye to the RV once we reach the city, too. It served us so well.
No, Phantom Mobile!
Hmm? Did the name change?
Oh, I can still remember tossing and turning all night when we first started sleeping in here. Now it's like a second home.
Hey, how about we do one last tour of the whole country?
I mean, I'd love to do it. But we gotta face reality. But I say yes.
I'm sad it's over too. But you know, it has to end sometime. We all have lives to get back to.
Especially stuff like homework and classes.
Alright.
I know! Please don't bring all that up now! Just let me not think about it for a little longer.
I'm fairly sure you said the exact same thing at least a month ago.
Well, life is long and full. Don't let a mere year or two of being held back crush your spirits.
Why are you assuming we're getting held back?
Wait, no. We're all graduating together, right?
I have faith. I have faith.
You'll be fine. So long as you put in the effort. Just make sure you shift out of vacation mode and study hard starting tomorrow.
Load. We saved a ton of people this summer. Extra credit for that?
I know, right?
I guess tomorrow's gonna be our last day together, no matter what our grades are.
I too wish it wouldn't end.
Then what do you say to a minor detour?
Oh yeah, Sophia?
Where are we going?
Something you wanna do?
I'd like to commemorate our trip by watching fireworks. There is a fireworks festival scheduled in Yokohama today.
Yokohama?
I believe it will make a great memory for all of us.
How wonderful! I completely agree! Awesome! Last time we got rained out, and now we can take two!
Light 'em up!
Well,
I like it. Fireworks.
We are off to the festival. I imagine it'll be pretty crowded, so we'll need to park a ways away from the actual site.
Watch us find a jail in Yokohama. One last pit stop.
Yokohama! Feast your eyes!
So where exactly are we? I can smell the ocean.
Oh, isn't this Ocean View Park? I came here for a photo shoot once.
Correct. We are approximately 15 minutes on foot from the festival grounds.
I know. Why don't we put on our yukata first? They're perfect for the occasion.
Ooh, the ones we got in Sendai? Great idea!
Fireworks in yukata. Truly an exemplary summer in Japan.
It'll grow rather busy the closer we get. Will you be all right, Futaba?
Yeah, I'm way stronger than before. Plus, all of you are with me.
Yes.
In that case, we should depart now so we may secure the group's viewing location.
What? Let's go, Futaba.
The traffic on our route is currently heavy. To watch the fireworks from an optimal location, we must depart now.
You know, the ladies have all sorts of stuff to do to get ready. Find us a good spot.
You're coming with us, Meowgana.
Meowgana.
Huh?
Morgana S. Or Mona S. How can I not say take your time?
Yeah, I guess we can do something nice for him. It is the last night of the trip and all. See you in a bit.
Are we anime now? We anime.
Clear skies this time.
What a relief, right? Oh, there they are.
We're kind of chilling in the, just chilling.
Sorry we're late.
Oh, good. Chilling we didn't miss it.
Perfect timing. I think it's about to stop.
Yes, a perfect scene of summer.
Hey! Can I see them too?
Ah, yes, summertime. For a game that came out in February.
Man, I never saw fireworks from that close up before.
Me too. Oh, it was so pretty.
Indeed. The final Botan was quite the spectacle.
The what now was a spectacle, Inari?
Botan?
Fireworks are named after the display they create, such as Botan and Kamaru Giku.
I didn't know that.
The flowers they resemble.
So that's a Botan. It was much more amazing than the recordings I found online. I want to see all the other types of fireworks.
I'm right there with you. Think we unlock a trophy if we see every festival in the country? Don't you?
That's a good joke.
Well, count me in anyway.
That's a good joke.
Anything you'd like, Sophia. We've got all the time in the world now.
That's right. Yes, that sounds great.
I can't believe vacation's already over. We went through so much, but I had such a great time with all of you.
Our inner circles expanded a bit as well. I'll remember these months for the rest of my life.
I don't want to go back, but thank you.
Hey, come on, don't say shit like that. I don't want to get all sad yet.
Oh. Our trip's not exactly over yet. We still need to make the drive back to Tokyo.
Then shall we change and head out?
Sure.
Look, isn't this a bad sign?
Hmm?
They're saying it's within the city limits, so maybe we're fine here.
No, look. I know I deleted the app, but here, it's on my home screen.
What? No way.
Uh-oh.
Huh? What's wrong?
Uh-oh.
Oh
no.
Hey, if you try anything stupid while we're changing in there, don't forget, you still have it coming for the hot spring.
Like hell I'd want to do that!
They're zombies.
Thank you very much. Hey.
Request.
Here's what I found. You're doing this one?
Oh god, that's gonna be King Frost, isn't it?
Where have you been? Okay, let's do our best.
King Frost.
Hey! Speaking of which,
the watermelon splitting.
Thank you very much.
Oh, that's cute.
Hey,
Phantom Keychain.
Yo! Hey, what else should I be?
So you just, okay, so having done the request earlier for them, they give you stuff. Okay, that's cool.
Hey.
Can I do all of them?
Ah, yes.
Haru's teaspoon.
Hey.
I got a double thing.
Yo! Thanks!
a Featherman-esque.
Yeah!
Featherman mask.
Yes.
That's where we know the she says. Filled sketchbook. Meow Ghana. I have a bunch of new accessories apparently, so let's see what they are. Very high. Okay, yes, I want that. So they all reduce damage. To wind. We've got a sweet to lightning. Hey, who's weak to what? Weak to wind, weak to lightning. Ice, fire, psi, nuclear. So it's just the opposite.
Yo!
So I want to reduce nuke damage. Reduce psi damage. Reduce fire. And reduce ice. And nobody's really weak to bless. I should probably give her. Should I have like a high HP thing? Yeah, claw necklace. Isn't there about a bless thing? Okay, then we'll reduce bless high. Unless, does she know it's bless? Is that even that, like, oh, I think she might bless. No, she's just strong against it, so she's like, she will never get hurt by bless. That's cute. Photo, let's go.
A good choice.
That's right.
How should we pose?
Indeed.
Thank you.
Well, yes.
He's only a couple hours away now.
Oh, give it up already. There'll be plenty of fun in your future, too.
The night is still young.
And if we never go to sleep, then the night truly never ends.
No. Playtime has to end at some point. Our real-world responsibilities need to take priority.
Fine.
Makoto, do you need a route to Tokyo?
Yes, Sophia, thank you. Could you do the honors?
Okay, I've got... Wait... What is this? Sophia?
Uh-oh.
A jail. I suddenly smell a jail.
That's not good.
How is that?
Hang on now. I thought we shut down that Emma bullshit. Shouldn't all the jails be gone?
I don't know.
Can you tell how long the jail smell's been here?
It wasn't here when we first arrived. But now, I have no doubt. And it's still spreading. What is this? It's already wider than...
Kenkichi
is calling.
Of course he is.
Where are you right now? Are you watching the news? Just pull up the news.
My word.
Now for breaking news on the virtual assistant, Emma. Despite recent claims of being shut down, it appears an unidentified system malfunction is preventing proper deactivation.
Oh boy.
Emma Development Company Madis has requested the public avoid accessing Emma in any way at this time.
Skynet.
Emma isn't shut down?
It's Skynet.
What is going on, Zenkichi?
I don't know why this is happening, but I do know that Emma's servers are located in the Tokyo Radio Tower. I also know for a fact that it was successfully turned off and the app became inaccessible. But now, it's all back up and running. Kanoe doesn't know why. Neither does anyone still at Madis.
Alright, well, let's call...
Booted the server? Nah, Madis would have already been there to stop them.
We have to call what's your name, Ichinose.
Some genuine sci-fi stuff is happening here.
Hey, say something if you're on, Emma.
Ryuji?
Hello. How can I help you?
This is for real.
Is it accessing different ports or something? But how? What on earth is happening?
Zenkichi, we've got another problem. Sophia just smelled a jail.
What? Are you sure that's what it is?
I have no doubt. It's an enormous jail, spanning the Tokyo area all the way to Yokohama.
Jeez.
The epicenter is the Tokyo Radio Tower.
And that's where...
Emma's servers are located.
Looks like we've got a new destination.
I'm already headed your way. Be there soon.
Hi, Lavenza. Where are you? Oh, hi. Hi, Lavenza. Explain.
A true abomination. Its writhing grass spreading across the land. Could this be the second coming of the evil that rent me asunder, that locked away even my master?
Wait, Galdem?
Galdemoth? This happened before? No. But why is it different? I beg of you, Trickster. It wounds me to continue requesting your and your companion's intervention. But I must beseech you, unmask the true catalyst of this calamity.
I'm sad they didn't bring Eeyore back for this game.
Expose the evil will within. I sense foreboding power, not far from here. I am most certain it is connected to your becoming a prisoner once more. Thank you. I shall return your favor by offering the full capabilities of one who rules over power. Allow me to introduce two new forms of execution.
Cool.
The quad fusion and the pentad fusion are now available for your benefit.
God damn it. They're the big ones.
you may attain some of the most powerful personas imaginable. Also, a final point I would like to mention. I sense, deep within the core of the Calamity, a paradoxical glimmer of hope. As minuscule as that glimmer may be, I believe a blinding force of the same origin will be the key to dispelling the Calamity. I apologize for keeping you. Shall we begin?
Alright, let's see how to fuse these things.
Welcome to the Velvet. Awaken your new self.
God dang. Alice in Wonderland. What a survival trick. Oh, that's survive insta-kill attacks on HP. God dang. Severe. Man, that's really. Yoshitsune?
Optimal sub-vectors?
Yo!
Show them biddies? Are you serious?
07, yo, sir.
What's up, Shocked? Thanks for the subscription. Welcome back to the Duke Troop. 10 months. Thanks, I appreciate it. How you doing, Shocked? I hope everything's going well with you. Can you imagine charge into myriad slashes? Oof. No weaknesses. Strong to physical. Two nulls. Rebel soul. Wait, I don't even know what I need for this. I think we're close. We just finished the 6th dungeon. I know there's 8 dungeons. And I know that they're back to back. So, like, we're definitely, like, in the endgame.
May luck be on your side.
So we just unlocked the Penta and Quad fusions. And now there's 6 requests.
Here's what I found. You're doing this one?
Do I have a trump? No, I don't care about that one.
You're accepting this request?
Don't care about that one.
You're doing this one?
Recipes, though. Do you want recipes?
Time to get to work. You're doing this one?
I already have it, so might as well do
that.
You're
already working on this. Mission accomplished.
Oh, refight.
Time to get to work. Refight. You're accepting this request?
More accessories? Meh.
This is the
so what are my requests?
You're already working on this one.
Unfortunately, I'm never gonna do that one. I've heard. I've seen people play it. It looks pretty cool.
You're already working on this one. You're already working on this one.
Okay, True Guy Station, Churrasco Recipe. Oh, Zenkichi's here now.
Let's go.
Loop Hero is, it's like a roguelike, I think I've seen from what little I've seen of it. It looked cool. Not my kind of game, but, definitely seemed like it was fun. Yeah, deck building, tower defense, yeah. There's been a lot of, like, indie games the last couple, I feel like the last, like, 2 or 3 weeks I've seen. There's, what's it? There's the Gate Gravekeeper, I think I saw, was one that looked like kind of like, what's the name of it? Like a Stardew Valley style game. There was Loop Hero. There's another one that came out. I don't remember what it was called, but it looked familiar. Graveyard Keeper. I think it's called Graveyard Keeper. It's kind of like Stardew Valley. At least from what footage I saw of it, it looked a little bit like Stardew. Like that style where you're like resource management and stuff. That's been out for years. I'm only seeing it now. I'm not into those games, but some of the people I follow on Twitch have been playing it. Maybe they had a big update. That might be a thing.
get to work.
I played Harvest Moon as a kid. Right? I played Harvest Moon when I was younger, but like... God. I haven't played a style of that game since maybe like Terraria when I played with friends. And even that's not really that. That's more like a Minecraft, but 2D. Where's this I'm gonna do this request first before we call for the night, but okay.
You're already working on
Yeah, I know a lot of people got back into it when the patch came out.
You're already working on this one.
Jugai Station. Okay. Jugai Station.
Alright, let's get going.
I'm hoping. I'm a big fan of the one indie game I played was Katana Zero. Big fan of Katana Zero, right? I actually like did some speedrunning for that when it came out. They said there was gonna be DLC, but they haven't released anything, and the game's been out for like almost 2 years. So I'm kind of like worried that they're not gonna do any DLC, and they're probably just gonna do a Katana Zero 2, which is fine. The game needs a sequel. I really liked the first one, and I thought I liked Hotline Miami, and I thought Hotline Miami 2 was great.
Are you there yet?
Okay, let's see. Who is in the party right now? Well, I need to keep Zenkichi in. Ooh, burn boost. I don't really use man carry. So I'm gonna go with burn boost. I heard about it. I'm not a big board game player, but I have friends that picked it up. One of my friends, like one of the people I follow on Twitter, one of the people like I'm close with, they tweeted a picture of it. Okay, these aren't the ones I'm supposed to play.
Yeah, I could get used to this.
Let's move on.
I have like so one of the things about like going to like games done quick, like GDQ, is that there's a lot of board games that happen there. And I've played a few of them. I think the worst board game I played was what was it? It was it was like Bible Monopoly. It was so bad. Bible Monopoly is a really bad idea. Yeah, there's definitely a lot of janky board games out there. That is a fact.
Let's see.
This is the request.
Okay. How many more do I have to do?
You're already working on this one.
2, 3, 5. Okay.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Yo, this game's soundtrack is amazing. It's really good. There was a new track during the last boss fight that was really good.
Take this!
I'd say we could work with Everglade.
That's how it's supposed to be.
All right, I got a new recipe. Yeah, I definitely recommend picking up this soundtrack on wherever you can get it. It's really good. Between like the Persona 5, Persona 5 Royale, and this soundtrack, I would love to see what a Persona 5 Arena would have for fighting. Like, oh, just fighting versions of. Oh man, it'd be so good.
Here's what I found. You're already working on this.
New recipe.
Mission accomplished.
I've found a new recipe. They do Persona concerts a lot, actually. That's usually where they like announce things. I don't know when the next one is, but I'm pretty certain they announced this game at the last Persona concert they did. Yeah, they've done them for years. They've done Persona concerts where they do songs from, like, the entire series. And it's pretty awesome when they do that. I am definitely a big fan of when they do it. I'm gonna start pumping into this stuff here. I might do this as well. Let's do Endurance. The John Williams concerts? Yeah. I would love to see, like, if they were to take, like, the Persona concert as a touring concert, like, in other countries, that would be cool, but that's hard to do, I think, because then, like, it's not the same if you don't have Lin doing vocals and stuff like that. I've seen the Philadelphia Orchestra do Zelda. I saw their touring orchestra do Zelda. I think it was the Pittsburgh orchestra that they had touring with them. But when they did the Philadelphia orchestra doing Zelda music, phenomenal. Because Philadelphia, that's like the city I'm close to, they have an amazing orchestra. It's one of the best in the world, right? And then doing Zelda music like was such a fantastic experience. And then I did the Detroit. Okay, I have a friend from Michigan, so. But yeah, they. And then I saw the Pokemon concert. That was pretty great. The Detroit Symphonic Orchestra is great. Nice. It's always awesome to have like a really good orchestra in your city, and they do cool things like that. I really wish they would do a Final Fantasy one, because like Nobuo Uematsu's Final Fantasy soundtracks are amazing. They really are. It's some of my favorite video game music. And I'll admit it, I'm man enough to admit it. I have teared up when they play a certain song. Like, you know, when Pokemon, I think they did one of the routes from Diamond and Pearl, and I remember like tearing up a bit. I'm like, this is one of my favorite tracks. It's one of my favorite games of all time, is Platinum. And the Zelda one, it's hard not to like tear up when some of the Zelda music, because music hits your memories. It brings back all these good memories. And like some of these, like, and when it's done so well, it's beautiful. Yeah, for sure. Like, nostalgia is a definite thing. Oh, here it is.
Oh, good idea.
This is really good.
All done.
How could this be?
All the meat you can eat. Nah, you're fine. I know what you mean. Yeah, nostalgia. Nostalgia fuels a lot of stuff. Also, this is one of the best healing items in the game. Not because it heals 30 HP, but because it applies the Heat Riser effect, which is agility up. I just imagine Joker. Would you like to try my meat? All the meat you can eat. Heat Riser is agility, critical, evasion, defense, and strength. Or attack. All boosted. This is just the big boost. That's a really good item.
What are you looking for today?
Who is it for?
Are you sure?
Things are discounted right now. You should buy something. You put it to good use, okay?
Speaking of which, I'm gonna buy more items. Oh, this is a really good one.
Thank you very much. How many would you like?
I need a bit of more SP items. Okay?
You put it to good use, okay? You put it to good use, okay? How many would you like? You thank you very much.
Definitely need to be buying beef now.
You put it to good use, okay? You want thank you very much. You want put it to good use, okay?
Alrighty. So yeah, I think this is a good spot to stop. And I think we're gonna aim for Saturday. Saturday afternoon. Try to beat the game on Saturday. That's the plan. I'm gonna try to do like, I'm gonna give it like 6 to 8 hours to try to beat the game. And I think we should be able to do it. And then Tuesday next week, if I do that Saturday, Tuesday next week will be the start of Yakuza Like a Dragon, which I'm very excited for. But tomorrow night's going to be Friday Night Fights, and me and my buddy Mike are going to be playing Dragon Ball FighterZ, because Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta and all of his brilliant dumbness is out. The man has a level 3 super that just does 20,000 damage. A health bar is 10,000 damage. He can kill two characters, pretty much. Because why not make a broken DLC character, boss character, as the final DLC? So that'll be fun. But yeah, thanks for watching. Have a good rest of your night. Thanks again for the sub shot. And it's always nice to see you. Hopefully I'll see you tomorrow or Saturday. But if not, I'll see you when I see you. You be good. Take care of yourself. Have a good one.